and the 3-2. Draw deep to left field.
There it is. Number 61.
It. He's done it. Number 61. He's been chasing history, and now he makes it. He and Roger Maris are tied with 61 home runs, the most anybody has ever hit in a single season in American League history.
You, Coney, but you know what? We've seen all the tapes of